Will you let me on? Let's go. That was a weak burp, but I'm sorry. Excuse me.
There's shit all over the place. It's disgusting.
Oh, no, put that back on.
Sure, the lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.
Sir, yes, sir. Oh, Jesus. It's all you.
Our little friends are here, I see. Come to daddy, you bitches.
Oh, God. Oh.
Come on! I'm here!
I'm all out of ammo. Of course. Oh, Jesus. This is all you. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, all you. I wish I had ammo so I could help, but I don't. And I apologize. But hey, not much I can do. Oh, behind you, bro. Okay, let me just...
Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works.
Better work. What the...
We are those who are called the Invisible Watchers. Your time has come. But now you will feel our wrath.
Do we get in?
Stop screwing around. Colonel, I have the signal from the lip switchboard.
Freaking all in.
I'll switch it on. That's right.
Invisible Watchers. How can you believe in that crap after all this?
That got me. That was good.
Colonel, go to the reactor hall. There will be a main reactor in the center, left of the control room. A lift goes down to the ground floor, and you will have to take the stairs up. Activate the switch first by the means of the large lever. I will tell you what to do next.
Oh my god. What the fuck? What do we do now, huh? Vladimir, if only you could see that.
Wait, I wasn't looking at my screen. What did I miss? Oh, Jesus.
To be hot.
I don't have ammo.
The shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here.
I don't have ammo. Dude.
How about this? Hey! Great! Let's find the world's red!
I'm like useless. Oh, more.
Well, I've been places and I've seen my share of shit, but this, man, is an illegal detour.
Oh god. All you, Miller. Yo, climb this ladder. This isn't a staircase. Oh my god.
I'm afraid now.
Yeah, I'm afraid too because I don't have any ammo. And if we get split up, I'm done. Oh, I'm inside of you, Miller.
Let's head into the bunker. This side just makes me sick. Okay, where is the ladder?
Okay, I got med kit.
I knew you'd be there. Errol, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
Sure. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Reactor starter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works. Shit, Padiri! Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go, second!
Oh god.
Now this shit is fighting back! This gets worse every minute.
Yeah, it does. Definitely.
Tuck. Manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom! You won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move.
I don't have
it's
ammo.
It's now or never!
Where am I supposed to go? Wait, what? Okay. Oh god. Oh, no. Oh, what is this? Oh, baby. Use L to move the crane. Oh, dang. Alright, to manipulate the crane arm, use R2 and L2. So I probably have to get like right in the middle.
Contact zone reached.
Oh Jesus. Okay, R2 to go down. Jesus, how far down is this thing?
Road removal in progress.
Let's go to the one all the way to the right. Oh god. Come on.
Contact zone reached. Attention, road removal in progress.
Oh god, no shooterino, please.
Contact zone reached.
Oh yeah.
Attention, road removal in progress.
Whoa, did he just disappear? I'm going all the way to the top right. I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to be going. But I am. Oh, Jesus. Go, get out of this thing.
Too bad we have lost the lift. Well, thank God that in the past everything was built in pairs. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first.
Okay. Can I get ammo? Because that's what I need. Oh. That's awkward. I was just staring at him. What is the thing in the top left mean?
We got to him. My heritage. A future. How much power is here? Valdis will be... will rule the earth once more. We won't have to live like rats. Yes, with sword and fire, we'll win back the sky and the sun. We'll climb out of the dirt. Rebuild the cities. The metro tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... everything.
Is it easy to be Superman?
So easy.
If you'd seen what lives down there. Okay. Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
Oh, that was a good burp. That was real good. Oh, hey. I apologize for that, though. See you, Omen.
Same old story. You save the world while sitting waist deep in shit and nobody gives a damn.
True. Chapter 7.
And I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Oh hey, we're back here.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it?
Wait.
Form a circle.
So is everything just leading up to this? Wait, what? I still don't have any ammo. I do not have any ammo. Oh, run! Kite! Kite in like a G. Okay. Oh Jesus. Wish I had ammo. Wrecked.
Demons!
And then the demons come and then didn't it skip to like a new chapter after that? I forget. Oh no, that happened. Yeah, that's right. That's right, I remember that. Hey, no. Bro, we can talk this out. Oh. Miller? Oh, yeah.
Artyom, are you okay?
The world is disgusting. That's the only chance to reach the tower.
Let's go.
Don't stop for a second.
I'll try not to. I don't have ammo. All you. Oh, Jesus. Kill him, bro. Got him. Oh, Jesus. Hey, no. Oh, this is not the time. So much ammo. Oh, Jesus. No, I want the flamethrower. Give me the flamethrower. Get off of me. About time I get some ammo for a gun. Been long enough. I almost forgot how to shoot. Sweet. Man, I'm just getting all the trophies right now. I know you guys can't see, but I'm just getting... Just got two in a row. Oh, look at that. Look at that night vision scope. Looks terrible. That's literally all you say to me.
Almost there!
It will. Gotta go.
We are invisible. And we taste a shit.
I wish. Oh, what is my... Oh my god, auto-aim. Hurry up, reload. Still no flamethrower ammo.
No quiet. None. Okay, let's go find the way to the dragon.
Oh, this way. Following you. Wherever you go, I follow. Go, bro. Oh, dang. This is like some Dying Light crap.
You're an eternal optimist, Mary. Easier said than done.
What am I supposed to do?
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper. Come on, Suka! Come on!
Suka Bailat!
Join the army, they said. It will be fun, believe.
Hey, is this where that meme started?
It's gonna get a bit rough.
I'm bracing. Brace for impact. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. What the heck just happened? What a beautiful view. Oh, my God. Yeah, I'm good.
We have gone in. We'll meet the tower. The dragon's covered with high clouds. We're going higher. Over.
Oh, God.
They can't you fucking...
Let me go. Oh, I have to go this way. That's definitely not the way I need to go. Oh, nope. Which way do I have to go? Oh, stairs.
There is a staircase nearby. Come upstairs.
I'm going. Oh. I just saw that. And I got scared.
You just handed some demons off. Still going up. Come in, Miller. Shoot, Miller.
I'm shooting.
Shoot.
Oh god. Okay. Well, that wasn't good. Not good at all. All right. Gotta make sure ammo's loaded and everything.
Come in, Miller.
Gotta reload. Oh, he's dead. Got him. You good, bro? Can you stand up? Can you walk? Because I need you.
Come on, Emma. I've been wounded. You keep in touch with that door. Over.
Roger that, Colonel. Over.
The laser won't do us any good here, Artyom. The clouds are way too thick. You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up. Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
Of course. Which way do I go? This way. Nope. Not supposed to go that way. Oh yeah, parkour. Quick time events. Oh, that better not be how this game ends, on a quick time event just like Dying Light. Oh Jesus. Hey, I can't see my feet. That's not realistic. This game sucks. JK. Oh, whoa. What's happening?
He's here. He brings death.
Death.
He's coming to destroy us.
Come here. Yeah, I'm good. Just some creepy visions, that's all. But other than that, I'm cool. I got this. Okay. Oh! Oh god. This is crazy, bro. Climb. Oh. I'm tapping. I'm eating right now. So you guys hear me chewing, then that's why. Hopefully it's not loud. I don't think it will be though. Oh Jesus. Go.
This signal is just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
Yeah, easy.
You will be stopped. He cannot be allowed.
Oh god. Why does this guy's voice sound familiar?
We'll destroy him.
Okay, my eyes are hurting. I don't know which way to go. Let's go this way. Wait, hold on. Do they all look the same? Oh, I guess. Let's just check all of these. Oh, I can go this way too. Oh! Was that the right way? I don't know. Wrong way. Wait, what? Oh. Never. I will never surrender. I ran right into him. Oh, hold on. No! Oh, RIP. Oh, God. That wasn't supposed to happen. Was I supposed to press something? Oh, no. Oh, my God. This is so good. Alright. Dang, I'm all the way back here. Was I just not supposed to run, like, right into him? Yo. Alright. Yeah.
Surrender.
No.
Destroy him. He cannot be allowed.
All right, got it. Oh god. Man, this is hurting my eyes. Field of view of like 120 right now. I just keep going in a circle. What? Ah, you had to go in reverse. Oh! Nope. Gotta turn around. Nope.
He cannot be allowed.
Yeah. Go. Oh god. Bro, since when have you got tired of, like, fatigue? What? That's what happened all game. Oh, Jesus. Ah. Somehow, I'm alive. I mean, I'll take it. Parkour.
He's coming to destroy us.
I don't know how many times you said that.
Stop him.
Oh god, which way do I go?
He's coming to destroy us. He cannot be allowed.
Nope, not the right way.
Destroy.
Oh, Jesus. I actually almost fell. Oh. Oh. Nope. Can't. Not going that way. Bro, say something else. Jesus. Is this the end of the game? I don't know. Oh god. Who is this?
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Who are you?
Destroy him. Destroy him.
Oh. Headshot. Wreck nerd. Reload, 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 reload. Can't let me reload. Did I kill him? I think I killed him. Yeah. Yeah, he's dead. For sure.
Coming procedure complete.
Hey, I just got a trophy saying Spartan 2033.
The missiles are in flight!
Oh, yeah! I think this is the end of the game. Are those the missiles? I think those are the missiles. Oh yeah. Dang. Oh my god, what a great photo. Hold on, gotta take a screenshot of that. Sorry about that. Alright, we good, we good.
A wise man once said, he who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies. I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?
Alright, so that was my walkthrough of Metro 2033 Redux Edition. Redux, still don't know how to pronounce that. But, yeah, I finished this the day after playing Wolfenstein The Old Blood. Obviously, the ending of these videos are gonna be up very different times. But, I enjoyed this game. I definitely did. It was a little out there, but, for the first game in a franchise, you kind of have to be a little out there to get attention and get noticed. I mean, if you just make a stereotypical game, for example, a stereotypical zombie game, it's not going to do well. Like, imagine Dying Light that didn't have parkour. The entire game would be different and probably wouldn't be as popular or have gotten as much attention as it did. But, yeah, there's definitely... I feel a lot of similarities between this and Dying Light. Which are both of the games are very, very good. I will be playing Last Light, so that walkthrough will be starting probably the day after the final video of this, which if you're watching is the final video, goes up. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the walkthrough, because let me rephrase that. I hope you guys enjoyed the walkthrough, because I definitely enjoyed playing the game for you guys. So, yeah, other than that, I'll see you guys next time for Metro Last Light.